Hello, beautiful Afro-Africa Afro-Art Festival. Thank you. This is work Nabazu from Ethiopia. This is my artwork. I'm trying to show this art from my career or experience, trying to show the unity of the people. The kids, they are hugging each other, loving each other. So there is a house. So there is one planet, one sky. So on the way, just to show unity and love. Thank you for Africa. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm here in Egypt for Afro Art First Symposium for African Arts in Cairo. And when I'm here, I make a stone from lime, Egyptian lime. It's my first time to work on it. It's a bit soft because I work with granite. So it was a lot of adjustments to work with soft stone. But this one, I give its title, My Crown, My People. It's for leaders. When you are a leader or a king, your crown is not the hat you put on your head. Your crown is the happiness of your people and the well-being of your people. And this is what I call my crown, my people. So when leaders put their crown, they must think not the crown, but their people. This is the meaning for my sculpture.